Squadron to Temperance. Do you read us now? Had some trouble with our long-range comms.
You're the third patrol reporting comm blackouts. Head on back, Gunny. The commander will want a full report.
Lousy comms.
Chasing our tails for hours, and now we're late to meet the new boss.
Well, do you want to race home, Fris? We might make it before his speech ends.
K.O.
I ain't racing you. I learned my lesson the first 12 times.
Hush, the speech is starting.
I'm not one for speeches, so I'll just say I'm honored to assume command of the Temperance in this fleet. Vanguard Squadron's reputation for bravery and integrity is unrivaled, which is why, effective immediately, we have been reassigned
to an initiative codenamed Project Starhawk.
Starhawk. Then those rumors about a secret project are true.
What do you think it is, huh?
Some kind of weapon?
The key to victory.
If it helps end the war, who cares?
I care.
I like to know who I'm working for.
The good guys, Frisk, remember?
The only people in the galaxy who don't have a death mark on you?
Ah, Grace. The day ain't over yet.
Come on. Back to the Temperance.
We can meet the new boss. And anyone else he's bringing along.
Ah, there you are. Ardo said to expect you. I'm Zerelda Sage, Chief Mechanic, and this here's the Temperance, my pride and joy. I imagine you're excited to join the action. Speaking of, here's the rest of your squadron. Hey, Gani, I got your new pilot over here.
You go ahead, I'll meet you in there. Welcome to Vanguard Squadron. I'm Kyra Kuva, you can call me Gunny. Happy to have you on the team. Let's talk after the briefing, eh?
You're joining one of the best outfits in the New Republic. Hope you can live up to it. Anyway, follow them into the briefing room. I think our new commander's waiting for you in there.
Ah, you've arrived. Excellent. Ardo? Meet our new Vanguard 5.
Oh, the one who saved your skin at Foster Haven. Ardo Baradai, Fleet Intelligence, a pleasure.
I heard they rewarded you with a posting to Chandrilla. A real honor. Very safe. But a good pilot shouldn't just gather dust. I needed people I can trust. And I figured you'd want to get back into the action.
There's no shortage of that around here.
Right. Let's get you briefed. Welcome back to the front line, Vanguard 5.
As you've no doubt experienced, the Empire is jamming communications across the sector. I fear these blackouts could be a prelude to invasion. Vanguard Squadron, I need you to split up to solve this. Frisk and Grace, bring our new pilot to the Brentall system's borders. The scouts we sent to investigate haven't reported in. Find out what happened to them. Then regroup with your squadron near the planet Cavus. Gunny and Keo, that's where you're headed. If I were still an Imperial, well, I'd send jamming ships there. Knowing the Empire, I expect they're using these jamming vessels to disrupt our long-range comms. They'll have TIE squadrons in tow. Destroy all Imperial squadrons and jammers. Communications must be restored for Project Starhawk's future. When you've succeeded, regroup and return to the Temperance. Let's see how you do, Vanguard Squadron.
Got a moment.
Oh, hey! I'm Keo Venzi. Welcome to Vanguard Squadron. You'll do great things with us. Trust me. This is an amazing team. I went from semi-pro racing to fighting the Empire. Quite a change. But everyone in Vanguard lifts up the others. You'll fit right in. Whatever this Project Starhawk is, I suppose the commanders will tell us when they're ready. But for now, We have scouts to find. According to the battle plan, we aren't flying together on this mission, but you'll be on my wing sooner than later. See you out there.
Hello. Grace Sali of Atara Sina. Grace, if you like. It's a pleasure. I've been with Vanguard long enough for Gunny to trust me with second position. And she doesn't trust easily. Especially those from Imperial families. Well, everyone finds out sooner or later. Yes, unfortunately, my dear estranged family builds TIE fighters for the Empire. And I take great delight in blasting those fighters to stardust. I trust you will, too. See you out there.
Nice to meet ya. Squad calls me Frisk. Only Grace calls me by my real name, and only when she's mad. I know it's not often you find a handsome fella like me fighting for the Rebellion, or New Republic, or whatever we are now. I used to be in what you might call acquisitions, you know, hunting down trophies, antiques, anything collectors wanted. Until I got that pesky death mark, of course. How was I supposed to know that painting was fake? Or that the Imperial Governor was gonna show it off to Admiral Thrawn? That's what's great about this place, though. They always got a berth for a good pilot. Death mark or not. Say, you play Sabacc? I'm trying to learn, but no one around here ever wants to play me. Maybe we could, go a few rounds, huh? For credits, of course. It's the only way I'm gonna learn, right? Guess we should get on and fix that comm blackout.
Finally, chance to get acquainted. Like I said, the name's Gunny. Stay sharp, keep your nose clean, and we'll be off to a good start. We had comm blackouts like this right before the Empire invaded Mimban. Lost a lot of friends. But I learned to shoot a blaster. You'll be flying with Frisk and Grace today. Meet them if you haven't. The best advice I can give you is this. Stick with your squadron. It's simple, but sometimes hotshots and lone wolves need to hear it. Get to your ship.
You ready to go? Just hop in the cockpit. A mission already? Good. I'm not one for waiting around. Got an X-Wing ready for you here. A real beauty if you need... Sorry. The droid's giving me the eye. Little rust buckets are always planning something, right?
Flight checks are ongoing.
I was gonna say, if you need anything for that shiny starfighter of yours, just come to me, all right? I'll see you fixed up. We should run a pre-flight check on your X-Wing. Climb into the cockpit when you're ready. Ah, the X-Wing. Backbone of the Rebel Alliance and our New Republic. A good all-rounder that'll stand up to any starfighter or capital ship in the Imperial fleet.
Pilots are on deck. Prep for launch.
Good choice. Ah, you're looking for a custom job.
management systems. Check. All right. I'm loading in your astromech droid now. Keep an eye on it. Quiet, Tin Can! We got a pre-flight check to do. Radar. Working like a dream. Loadout data. Looking good. Combat display? Check. Primary weapons. Charged up. Ready to take down TIEs. Throttle and boost? Good to go. Hull integrity. Never better. You're welcome. All systems go. Vanguard 5, you are clear for launch. Good luck out there.
On your wing.
Away we go. Stay close, Vanguard 5.
You remember your mission parameters, Vanguard Squadron?
Find the scouts, smash the jamming ships, and get back before the cantina closes.
I think Commander Jave skipped that in the briefing.
Thanks, Otto. We'll be careful.
Once you find our missing pilots, all right? See you soon. Good luck, you two. Our jump point's just ahead.
Calculated.
Engines are hot.
Let's do this, Vanguard Squadron.
This never gets old, hey, Grace?
Never. Someone out here. Wait. I've got a Republic signal. Temperance, we may have found them. Heavy interference. Gunny and Kia will take care of that shortly.
We should investigate the signal and regroup with them.
Signal. Let's check it out. Follow me. I
not right.
If we're lucky, something survived the attack. Stay ready for anything. Wait, that's not a New Republic signal. It's Imperial. We're being ambushed.
TIE fighters, incoming!
Attack positions, take them down. That's the last of the TIEs.
We need to take out that Cassanti cruiser as well. Jamming ships. If we scan the wreckage for its last known trajectory, it could lead us to the jammers.
That's a heck of an idea. Vanguard 5, scan the debris and we'll watch your back.
That's it. Nice work, Vanguard 5. Let's see. Their path was leading them toward Gunny and Keel's coordinates.
If we're quick, maybe we can cut off the Empire before they find our friends. Marking coordinates.
Hopefully they don't know we're coming.
Let's do this right, for the scouts we lost. Lead the way, Vanguard 5. Whatever comes next, we face it together.
For a second.
Formation.
invade our territory, will ya?
Gunny, do you read me? We just cut off two jamming ships en route to your location. What's the situation?
Gunny and Keo are in trouble.
We need to help them now. Head toward Cavus.
Let's move, Vanguard 5.
That'll patch up your hull and stock up your ordnance.
Follow me.
Look at us flying together.
Vanguard, we have an Imperial cruiser protecting the last of the jammers. Taking down these ships ain't gonna be easy.
Not while the cruiser has a missile launcher.
We'll keep our countermeasures ready. What's our plan?
If we take out the jammers first, we can call the Temperance for reinforcements.
That's why you're in charge, Gummy.
Vanguard 5, focus on the jammers.
Okay.
Here we go.
They locked onto me!
They locked onto you, 5.
On the way.
comms on that ship.
You got a kill.
Vanguard, backup has arrived.
Empire's in trouble now. Enemy is persistent.
Celebration, I'm afraid. We have a visitor and a mission. I think you'll be interested.